What are the symptoms of low white blood cell count?
Accept the answers from us.
The common symptoms of a low WBC, also known as leukopenia, include body aches, chills, fever, and headaches. If you have these symptoms, please schedule an appointment with your doctor and he/she may recommend a WBC count.